Hello everybody and welcome back to Eco. My name is Twisted. I'm here with the one and only
Wicked.
And what have we here, my dear friend? What have we here?
No, don't fall in.
Oh my god, what is that?
You can fall in. Go in.
That's the infinity hole. Oh, wow. It's very bright in here.
I'm gonna fix this.
I'm gonna fix what?
The hole.
That's actually a really good question.
Because if you place dirt in it, it just falls down. What about the road?
Dirt is not gonna fall down, is it? Yeah, it is.
This is dirt. This is road. Okay, so roads are good.
Yeah, roads are good. They are just like a little patch. Oh my god, this is kind of scary. So you do the mining thing. I'm gonna be focusing on cooking because I want delicious food. Also, I will make more of these. I think we need a few more logs. We have a ton of skill points. I have 536.
I'm not so good. Talented.
You're not. You're awful. You're awful at life. Cooking is complicated. We need to make the advanced baking skill book. We need to get yeast for that. To get yeast, you need to. Advanced baking skill book, yes.
Baking.
There's no bacon. Bacon is illegal in this world.
Seriously, there's no bacon, dude.
No bacon.
I'm gonna quit this game.
Go. Leave. Leave now and never come back!
Nah.
So, to continue what I was saying before someone rudely interrupted me, I'm not naming any names. We need the advanced baking skill book. And for that, okay. We need that to get Elk Wellington, to get the advanced culinary skill book. To get yeast, we need a kitchen. To get a kitchen, we need We need a culinary arts skill book. And to get culinary arts, we need 5 prepared meat, which we I think actually do have. And we need Advanced Culinary Research 1, that is actually really easy to get. Well, it's easy to obtain, but getting to it is not so easy. We need 500 points. But I'm gonna spend my points in that, it's gonna be alright. I could upgrade my research efficiency. Culinary Arts Skill Book. Use prepared meat caught by 13%.
Oh, why?
Is that worth it? I don't think it is. It may be. Paper research. It's interesting that I can upgrade these things even more if I want to. I could get glass working and cement and stuff like that.
I think the food. Focus on food right now. We might get into some trouble later.
Yeah. I agree actually completely. So, focusing on food is. I can only start making the recipe if I have the materials. Materials, 5 prepared meat. This is all scrap meat. I don't need scrap meat. Deed item. I hate deeds. I have to download the plugin again. I didn't download it yet. And install it on the server. We have too many deeds. Too many deeds!
Done dirt cheap.
Dirt deeds! Done dirt cheap!
Ow! Okay, I have a name for a new song. Flying carts all over the place. Now that could be an album.
Somewhere over the cart bow, Wicked is sad.
Singing is terrible.
I know. It really is, honestly. I'm awful at that. So, we don't have any prepared meat whatsoever. You know what that means?
Oh.
You know what that means?
No. Shit cart.
Shit cart? No, it doesn't mean shit cart. What is wrong with you?
That means hunting, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, I did create some arrows.
So did I.
Oh no.
We definitely do have. Yeah, I did. I created arrows like 10 episodes ago. I created a bunch of them, never used them. Where did I place them though? Where did I place them? By the way, this windmill is so good. Like we made it and we never placed it. It's probably really annoying
for people.
Dude, I wanted
to tell you that before the last session recorded, but totally
yeah, I remember. I like saw it. I keep thinking about it and laughing to myself. Hello, Catman.
By the way,
yeah, I heard that. Yeah, I heard Catman. We have some new channel art on our channel. Let us know what you think. And also, you should join the Discord. server so you can talk with us and laugh at Wicked's bad jokes.
You guys do leave helpful tips in a comment.
Helpful
like...
tits.
Nah, I almost said tips. Like no. tips in a comment.
Yeah. Okay.
And especially the one for the chesting. You can open two chests because
yes, Twisted, I didn't realize
Twisted
that.
Twisted obviously didn't try it.
No, I try. The worst thing is I had that. I had opened two chests, but I didn't realize you can transfer from one to another while they're both open. Thank you so much for that. That's an amazing comment. Yeah, I didn't. I wasn't thinking.
Yeah, but because of comments like that, it would be very good if you use Discord to suggest them on there because
yeah. We have a special channel just for Eco.
Yep. And all the series that are kind of active.
Yep. I think that's a good balance, actually, having like a channel for each active series. I think that's pretty Gucci.
I'm getting some coal. I'm gonna try to get all this coal here. Oh my god, I just realized I'm a coal miner and my boss is Twisted.
Yes, you are.
Where have miner. I gone wrong in my life?
You were born. Ayo!
Now that's why people Got say you're mean to me.
Got him. I'm not mean to you.
Everybody but especially me.
I gotta
invest
all these into logs.
This is a fair amount of coal here.
Is it though?
Well, yeah.
I'm gonna invest in this a bit. It's fairly cheap. Damage. I don't think damage really matters right now.
Actually, you could go for damage. That means that would probably mean one shot one kill.
Yes, I leveled it up a bit more. I think this should be enough for one shot one kill. When I try it out first before I waste any points, because if I waste points in it and it actually doesn't make a difference, because I already kill everything in one hit.
I'm making 2.4 damage. So that
how do you see that?
In a chat. Last time I was hunting a bison.
Oh right.
I dealt him. 2.4.
Speaking of that, I think I can actually butcher bison now. I mean, I cannot, but I think I have enough points to get that. So.
Oh my god, we have almost 30 coal.
It's awesome. Make sure to supply all our coal-consuming things.
Oh yeah, I'm just gonna ditch it in the chest.
Okay, yeah, that's reasonable. This poor man. Can I actually kill him in time? I don't think I can. I cannot. Oh, I did hit him for 2.4 damage.
Okay, question. Did you maybe see rifles or guns or something like that?
No, there's nothing like that, unfortunately. Okay, I don't think it's gonna do anything. He's
you can make
dead.
A nuclear power plant, but you cannot make a gun? Like a rifle? Hunting rifle?
You can make a nuclear power plant?
Well, I'm guessing you have electricity and pollution and all that.
Yeah, but there's no nuclear power, I think.
Yet.
By the way, I'm playing without the map. Because apparently the map is a massive resource hog.
Well, technically you can zoom into the very last block, so... Yeah.
Yeah. Like, it doubled my frame rate when I turn off the map. So it's off, because reasons. Where is this bunny? Did he actually go underground? I think he actually did go underground.
Bunny?
God. The new water, like, physics, they're really weird. I like him. Getting me wrong, but it's really weird.
Oh, dude, it's so weird. I like it.
And I do like it. It makes me feel like I'm high on some mushrooms or something.
What?
Have you been underwater?
Oh, underwater. I meant water physics, like...
No. I meant the... Not the physics. I meant the effect.
Who made this hole inside? Looking at you.
Wasn't me, it was John. It was John Johnson. Today's a nice day.
What?
Today's a nice day. It never rains in this world, which is kind of weird.
Does it usually rain? I mean, is the rain...
Have you ever been in real life?
Is rain implemented in the...
No.
No?
No, I meant the world of Eco. It never rains in the world of Eco.
Is the rain implemented in real life?
Well, I don't know who made it, but I think it is.
Yeah, right, we need to find a guy who made it because we have some bugs to report.
Yeah, Oh my god, I hate killing raptors with this thing.
Oh my god, they're turkeys.
They look like raptors.
They do not look like raptors at all.
You have no idea.
I've seen them. Have you ever seen a raptor?
No, they don't exist.
Have you ever seen a...
Oh my lord.
Picture of a raptor?
They don't exist. I killed a turkey. Harvested one turkey carcass. Awesome.
Ever seen a drawing of a raptor?
No.
They don't exist?
No, they don't exist. No one's ever seen those.
The drawings?
Have you seen the new Jurassic Park? AKA Jurassic World?
The one with...
Chris Pratt?
Yeah, no.
Me neither. Apparently, it's not very good. It's not very bad, but it's not very good.
I like Chris.
Yeah, I do. Thing. I like him. I'm hyped for the new Guardians of the Galaxy movie.
Ooh, that's gonna be awesome.
It's gonna be sexy as ass.
Holy stuff.
What have you done?
Guess
how
many...
Oh, is this iron?
Did you find iron?
No, it's copper, right?
Iron is
black.
I think
it's copper. Yeah.
It's copper. Can you guess how many coal do we have?
57.
Oh my god, that's very close. It's 66.
I found a lot more if we need it. Like, a huge vein in the mountain.
What the
I haven't seen many animals, though. I don't know what our population is at.
Oh, when I was logging in, I saw like population of everything being zero.
Yeah, that's a bug.
Oh, okay.
It's not. It said that it's zero, but it's obviously not. I found iron, by the way.
Can you remember or give me the coordinates?
Coordinates are... Why are they sometimes blue? Oh, when you're looking at something, it's blue. It's basically, it's 400, 850. Something like that.
393, 864.
863? And 864. We need to get here with a cart. We need to make a road.
Yeah, I sent you a message with the coordinates.
Alright. Oh, what's this? What is this? Oh, more iron. A lot more iron. Okay, there's a lot of it here.
Where are you?
That's probably enough for everything.
Where you are.
I am in hiding. Also, I saw a deer, but I ignored it.
Is it lagging for you when I open the map?
Nope, not at all. It's...
Dude!
Client.
Dude,
like,
wait a minute. We were at that mountain already. No?
It's on the other, it's on the other side. It's not in the mountain. It's like in the plains. Near the mountain. Alright, time to kill some deer. Oh, holy crap! What was... Holy shit!
What?
Like 20 deer just spawned in front of me.
Killing time! Oh boy.
What happened? How did that happen? Like 20 deer spawned. I'm not overreacting. They just spawned in the middle of nowhere. And there's a wolf. There's a freaking wolf. I saw
a wolf
for the first time ever.
He doesn't kill the deer. Or actually,
I don't think that's implemented yet. I'm not sure.
Let him do your job.
I killed the elk. Yes, the elk is dead. Long live
the
elk.
Do you know that Krombopoulos Mike? Was it, is it
yes.
called like that?
Yeah, Krombopoulos
oh
Michael.
Here I go killing again.
Oh boy, here I go killing again. Another dead elk, awesome. It's not a one-hit kill, unfortunately.
How many times
yet.
Did you...
2.4.
What level are you without hunting?
3, maybe?
Oh,
don't... You
yeah,
cannot
we're
do
the
that,
same.
Elk,
we're
man.
The same.
I mean, you can see my level.
True story.
I love how I've been looking for like elk for ages now and they just spawned and I'm so happy.
Oh my god. Cart is almost gonna be full.
It's awesome. It's dead corn. Kind of spooky.
And obviously,
it's getting dark.
Coal is way light. Yeah, coal is way lighter than stone. Because
really?
I have a full cart of coal. I didn't get the unspecified reason message. I'm guessing it's actually, like, really full.
I have 20 arrows left. I have 4 elk bodies. I'm gonna also up my butchering skill so we get more carcass. So we get more,
meat?
More meat from a carcass, yep. Okay, I may have killed the entire colony of deer.
You mean from the planet or just this one?
Nah, from this colony. I mean, they don't spawn in the middle of nowhere. That cannot be right. That's definitely supposed to happen, because the game doesn't keep everything loaded at the same time. But I don't think they're supposed to all spawn at once. From in front of me. Like, I was in the middle of like, two hills. Yes, then I just, all of a sudden, I was surrounded by elk.
We have 90 coal.
90 coal?
Yep.
That's coal.
I see what you did there.
Hey, I mean, it was a pun, because coal sounds a little bit like cool, which is...
Are you really explaining the pun?
Yes.
It means the pun is bad.
You know what else is bad?
Me.
Yes. You are very, very bad. Been very, very naughty. Alright, this should be enough food for a while. I didn't want the corn, but I will. I also want to kill the wolf, although I maybe don't want to kill the wolf, because I don't know how many we have alive still.
Oh, the wolves are probably bad.
I mean, they still have their place, I think. But we had like 15 wolves total in our thing. I mean, I could check the server, actually. I could check what the server says. I could look at the population. Actually, I'm gonna do that right now in a second. Hold on, let me open up the server thing, stats. We have... You can see what you harvested. Animal elk population, 140. Animal wolf population, 17. That is not very good.
Why not? I mean, wolves are bad.
Why, they're not bad. Like, what is this, a fairy tale? Okay, well, I need to open the map now.
Yeah, they kind of make the whole ecosystem balanced, but still, less wolves means more animals for us. Right?
I mean, I guess so.
Yeah.
I'm gonna head home. There should be more than enough meat. And also, I think it's going to be enough to do the tailoring skill book. Because I killed a turkey, a raptor. And they give you hides, I think. Or pelts. They give you the one you need. You need a small thing.
Oh my god.
For tailoring. So turkey, we can actually make stuff. Yes. They look like raptors. Also, let's go get the torch out. We can actually see where we're going. Wee. Here I go killing again. Ooh-wee.
Ooh-wee.
Ah.
Mr. Meatsix. Mr. Wicked. Oh my god, lost my voice there.
Yeah, that was kind of...
Yeah.
You just went through puberty again.
No, I did not.
It still happens to me from time to time. It's kind of embarrassing. I just lose my voice. I guess that's what you get when you talk a lot. Also, I found a ton more iron. Like, a ton more. There's like... probably 50 of it right here.
Wait, stop.
It's also really close.
Is that the one you sent me the...
No, it's a new one.
Wait, I'm opening a map.
It's pretty close. You see me?
Wait, what map is...
Like, I'm just north, I think, of you.
Oh, but dude, how the hell we did not see that?
It's like right on the beach, under a cliff.
Yeah, but isn't this the place where we found some coal and
iron? No, it's not.
A bit to the left of you, you see that like...
Yeah, that's where we were before, yeah, I remember. But this is like right on the beach, it's in the water. The coal is in the water.
Uh-huh, you mean the iron.
Yes, so it's 520-840.
520-840.
Yes. So we need a road to that location.
We have it. No, actually, we were building and destroying it.
Hold on, where am I?
840, you said?
Yes. I think so, yes. I'm gonna leave the map open until I get back home, because otherwise I'm gonna just get lost. Oh, we.
Oh, we.
I think I'm gonna close the map now. It's such a massive difference in frame rate. It's insane.
I suppose outside is getting kind of dark.
Like, it's almost morning.
No,
well,
it's
not really.
You can see
the time, yeah. But it's been dark for ages now. I think we're closer to morning than we are to nightfall.
Could be. Let's say morning is around 4, 5 a.m.
Yeah. Oh, I found a piece of the road we didn't take.
It's probably because we were close.
Yeah. But there's only one piece, I guess, like, we forgot about that. We really do need to make like a proper road.
Well, we need stone for that?
We can use dirt roads.
Yeah, actually, yeah, let's use stone for the town.
Yeah, and dirt. I mean, it doesn't matter, we have stone, but...
Actually...
We could use anything you want, really. Your choice. It's your choice.
It's my choice.
It's some other choice.
Yeah, I think this is the last layer of coal I'm gonna get.
You're still getting coal? Holy ball sacks.
Well, we got 90.
That's a lot.
That's what she said.
Ayo.
And actually, it was very close to the ground. Where we were just building the warehouse.
I'm gonna go up my skill. If I can. In cooking, butchering. Oh, it's actually really expensive. And it doesn't give me that big of a benefit. It's 129 points.
Oh, you remember when I said last layer of coal? I think there's one more behind it.
Okay.
But you were right. When you find a win that's like a good win, you get a ton of it.
Yeah, they're massive. That iron I found, there's probably 50 iron there. Which is a lot, believe it or not.
Let me count that one. I don't know how to count to 50.
No, we're gonna get a hide that up. Why? Oh my lord, we get pelt from wolf. I should have killed a freaking wolf. We get pelt from
them. I told
you
to kill a wolf.
I didn't wanna.
Why don't you wanna kill a wolf? He's gonna eat you alive.
Yeah, 56 prepared meat, raw meat. Is that, are you kidding me? That's insane.
How many raw meat?
56.
What is the original amount for it?
Like, we're gonna use, hold on, we're gonna use 6 dead elks to get 56 raw meat.
What is the that's with the efficiency, right?
Yes. I don't know what the original amount is. Yeah, I mean, you could check. You could check how many we would get. But I don't know. I really like the system of getting more efficient at doing things. It's quite enjoyable. You gotta take 16 minutes though, which is quite a long time. So what I'm gonna actually, I'm not gonna waste points on that right now. I wanna get more points. Let's actually just do all of these. Let's actually just do one first. No, but if you do one, it's not gonna be as efficient. Let's do the turkey.
Turkey?
Right? We have a turkey. I killed a turkey.
Okay.
Not the country, just to be sure. Just make
not a raptor, a turkey. Okay.
Yes.
You messed up.
I could actually, if I get 2 from turkey, which I will, I can actually use that to get the materials required for the research. We can do the research, which is gonna probably take ages, but we can at least start doing it, which is awesome. But yeah, I think we should actually end this video here. If you guys enjoyed, please feel free to leave a like, leave a comment. It helps out a great deal more than you can even imagine. But yeah, once again, thank you guys very much for watching. My name has been Twisted. I'm here with the one and only
Wicked from Honeybunny Games.
And we will see you next time.